quickest way I teach my puppy not to run out and open door. 1. Slightly open the door slowly. 2. Close the door when near the boundary and tries to get out. 3. Gradually increase the noise of the door closing and the opening distance. 4. Gradually increase the time puppy stays inside the open door.